Hi guys, welcome back to Surface Pro channel. We all know for student, laptop is an essential device. So getting a right laptop for studying is even more important. And for many people who work with two-in-one device, it's very stylish and flexible. But for me, as a student, sometimes what I need just laptop, because tablet, kickstand, and magnetic keyboard somehow don't work well in every situation. So in today's video, I would recommend you guys top 5 clamshell laptop. And if you are a student looking for a new laptop, watch it. If you are the Apple loving student with a little bit budget to spend, then a thin and light MacBook Air 2020 will be the great choice. You know, 2020 is a great year for Apple with the introduction of M1 processor. Actually, the chip does change again. According to Apple, it will allow the new MacBook Air to perform better and run longer while bringing all the big performance benefits too. With $999, you can get remarkably fast performance, strong legacy app support, amazingly long battery life, massively improved keyboard and more storage space in the light and beautiful MacBook Air. And the reason we pick the MacBook Air over the MacBook Pro because it's significantly cheaper without being less powerful, it's completely silent and it doesn't have any fear expansion ports than its more expensive sibling. And finally, what I'm gonna say here is an amazing all-rounder. And for sure that MacBook Air 2020 will be a brilliant laptop for anyone looking for an Apple laptop to do their schoolwork. Premium design, affordable, excellent build quality, good display, and amazing keyboard, that's all I want to say about Surface Laptop Go. With $550, you can own a 12.4-inch touchscreen display with 10th-gen Intel Core i5 CPU laptop. It has a great keyboard and touchpad, light and portable, but be great if anyone were going to school or work in Russian. However, in order to get a price there, they obviously had to make some sacrifice. One being that display is smaller, they also reduced the resolution to about 5036 by 1024. And this is not even HD resolution. They remove Windows Hello facial recognition. You still get a webcam, but you don't get the recognition if you want to log it into Skilly. If you buy the model up to $699, you can get the fingerprint scanner embedded into power button. One of the best things I would say about this laptop is speakers. They are actually under the keyboard and reduce the sound. That's way better than a lot of laptops out there. I also make the video compare the audio and sound between the Surface Laptop Go and the premium Surface Laptop 3. So you can check in the link in the description below to see how great an affordable machine like Laptop Go can give us the premium feeling. Their XPS Touchscreen is a powerful, premium, well-built and compact laptop. I would say it's about everything you could possibly want in your search for the best student laptop. With 13.4-inch display, super thin bezel, and anodized aluminum finish, their XPS Touchscreen looks very stylish. Besides its lovely display, XPS Touchscreen has powerful 10th-gen Intel processor, a speedy SSD, over 12 hours of battery life, a comfy keyboard, and good audio in an elegant chassis. As a student, you can start at a base model $999 with Core i3-11-15-34, 8GB of RAM, 256GB of storage, Intel UXD integrated graphics, and a 1920x1200 touch display. But the most exciting feature of Tiger Lake Light is that Intel's new Iris Xe integrated graphics. The main assets of this laptop are the port selected is Mac to USB-C port with Thunderbolt 4, a headphone jack, and a micro SD reader, and a 2.25mm 720p webcam isn't great, delivering a blurry and watch-out feature. It also doesn't include a privacy shutter or kill switch. So the XPS Touchscreen is still an excellent laptop. It's still one of the best student laptops and also the best choice for anyone looking for the premium laptop. We all think that cheaper laptops don't usually come with big expectation, but Asus Swift 3 is something different. It's a great device for anyone looking for an affordable Ultrabook with lightweight and nice design. Its AMD Ryzen processor is the tension grabbing, but a whole ultra-portable back kit for less than $650 makes the Swift 3 worth your attention. It has an aluminum magnesium body, a backless keyboard, and a responsive fingerprint reader for quick signing. The star of the Acer Swift 3 is certainly the processor. If more performance than you get in the bus for the money, What makes this laptop an easy recommendation is that you're getting that speed plus the good battery life in a 2.7-pound aluminum body at a fair price. This Ultrabook definitely got on the makings of the best student laptop, including that smart design one could mistake for a MacBook Pro. It's a simple touchscreen, it's a small laptop, but makes a bit impressive. It's available with 11 and 10 chain chips. This one a classy laptop, but costs you less than $1,000. Simple touchscreen is stylish and classy coffee house laptop. You will get 12 plus hours of battery life, depending on your configuration and what you're doing naturally. And plenty of performance to make quick work of screen tasks. Like many Asus laptops, the ZenBook adds a few gadgets extra to hopefully make your life easier while you are out and about. And I stop asleep, it's all in a good mess too. And all less than $1,000. Actually, I really like the Asus ZenBook thrusting. It's more lightweight, so it's very good for us to carry to school. And as I mentioned before, this device is a classic coffee house laptop, which makes a lot of impression and it's bright rise for what you get. So I just have listed the 5 clamshell laptop for students in 2021. Don't be sad or angry if the laptop you like don't have on the list here, because you know, this is just a recommendation for anyone who's looking for an affordable laptop with good spec and feature. And if you guys love the videos, don't forget to subscribe our channel. And I'm gonna see you next coming video. See ya!